This is a story you have to see to believe, and of course the video is great. You've heard of twins and triplets and even sextuplets.
But one family in El Dorado County tops them all. KCRA3's Dave Walker is here to explain why. This is one case where eight just wasn't enough.
Well, that's sure the case. We're talking about a plethora of pugs. When a mama pug called Lucy gave birth, she didn't stop until 6 hours and 11 pups later. And vets say they've never seen anything like it.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Here they are, 10 little squirming, sleepy, hungry pug puppies. Vets thought their mother, Lucy, would have 9.
And I'll be darned if she didn't come out with 2 more.
One of the 11 pups didn't survive, but 7 boys and 3 girls did. Artificially impregnated by Nikki, who seems nearly oblivious to it all, Lucy gave birth just over 2 weeks ago at this El Dorado home of Carol Russell. So, Carol, have you ever seen anything like this?
I have not, and neither has the vet. We've called all over, and they said they don't know of anyone, any pug, that has hit that amount. I've never heard of anything like that.
It's a 24/7 full-time job caring for all the pups. Her friend Jim Bartley takes the night shift. Lucy works the day shift.
It's day, all day, and all night to take care of these pups. You know, and I have one little girl who's an escape artist, and she tries to get out of there, which she has a couple of times.
The escape artist is one of 2 runts in the litter, and Lucy has turned out to be a dedicated mother, taking special care with them, nosing them away from the rest of the pups to make sure they're fed first.
I thought she was throwing them out of the nest, you know, but she didn't. She rolled them to the side, and then she laid down and nursed the little ones first.
Just in case you're wondering, those pugs are for sale and ready for a new home in about 6 weeks. Back to you guys.
I'm guessing some phones are about to ring off the hooks. They are so cute.
They are adorable. But if they think they have their hands full now, just wait till the paper training begins.
Oh, no. Yeah.